tell you a story about a boy named Bo. If you didn't really get much, as you probably know, cause he was 36 and she was only 15. He thought he was the first to try her ice cream. Bo's dad Scotty was a man called Scott, who never went to day but liked to spend a lot on infrared projectiles and games from yesteryear that Bo couldn't touch because of childhood fears.
It was genitalia, Star Wars memorabilia, the Bo snuck out to show off to his friends. Charged my phone for everything from girly dress to college in his mask, but they didn't get him very far.
Bo's scared of demons.
Now Bo's new girlfriend is Ayoko Ono, who controls him so much that Bo is going loco.
Oh no.
He was 36 and she was only 15. He thought it was the first to try her ice cream. She made them both pick up from all their friends, hoping it will be them till the story ends. Now Bo is getting sick of living in shadows of nothing but a dare. All that shallow.
It's Watch genitalia, Star Wars memorabilia, the Bo snuck out to show off to his friends. He tried my bomb for everything from coding grass to college in his mask, but they didn't get him very far.
Bo's scared of demons.
Show off to his friends. He tried to pop up everything from coding grass to college in his past, but they didn't get him very far.
Now Scotty steals texts from Yellow, sending to Australia, but he don't like going away with kids.
Allegedly.
So he left Bo home alone to marinate with his Yoko to come back.